Every Marine remembers the day he received his first rifle. Every man in the Corps must qualify as a rifleman before he can truly say, I am a Marine. The rifle is issued in perfect condition. It is the recruit's job to learn how to keep it that way. He'll know the name and purpose of every part. He'll be able to disassemble and reassemble his weapon with speed and accuracy. He'll get so he can almost do the job with eyes shut.
What's the name of this piece? What's the name of this piece?
Stock Cruiser!
What's the name of this piece?
Stock Cruiser!
And when it's put together, what's the name of it?
U.S. Rifle Caliber 30M1, sir!
I pick up your stock, reassemble your stock into your barrel and receiving groove. All right, now what comes next? I put it in. All right, now tighten up your sling. Quickly. Bring your weapon to port arms. Left. Hey. Double tap. Huh.
An important part of the training period is spent at a rifle range camp, where Marines learn to hit what they're shooting at. Marines are noted for their outstanding marksmanship. The world's most expert riflemen help develop the training procedures and methods of the rifle ranges. Every rifle instructor is a top expert in his field. Every student gets personal attention and help when he needs it. From the first practice sighting without ammunition to the day he qualifies as a fully trained rifleman. Special instructors explain the fine points that spell the difference between plain shooting and sharpshooting, show what the world's finest shots have learned about range and elevation, windage and spin, and about how the target should look in the sights to hit the bullseye. Recruits learn about targets by making and marking them. They get the way it looks in their eyes and in their minds, so that when the time comes for firing, they'll know that target as well as they know the faces of their squad mates. Because a Marine is an all-around infantryman, he gets a thorough understanding of all types of small arms. He learns the principles of operation, the construction, and the maintenance of automatic weapons. Every point is explained slowly and carefully. And as the men learn together and work together, no man gets left behind in this vital phase of his military education. During the 3 weeks of life on the firing ranges, almost every waking minute is spent in developing more knowledge, more familiarity, more confidence in the Marine's basic weapons. A man's rifle becomes almost a part of him. Practice by the hour, standing, sitting, kneeling, prone, slow fire. Get that sight picture right. Steady on the target. Squeeze that trigger. Rapid fire. Get on that target. Make every shot count. Practice, practice, and more practice. Building the skill, the habits, the muscles, the nerves, the controlled reflexes that make marksmen. The rifle range is one of the big highlights in a recruit's life. And all the activity comes to a climax when he prepares for record day.
Now remember, the more that you put into something, the more you get out. On the line, you squeeze them. In the butts, you must learn to lick them, stick them, and disc them. Now remember, I'd rather have 50 of the enemy, any enemy, shoot at me. But I don't want one Marine that knows how to handle this M1 to get mad. So when you go out there tomorrow, remember to put everything you have into it. All right. Now, if there's no more questions, I want you men to go out there tomorrow and give it all you got. Is that clear?
Yes, sir!
All right, on your feet. All right, I want you to fall in your platoon formations.
On record day, every recruit is eager to prove what he has learned, qualify himself as a marksman, a sharpshooter, or top scorer of all as a Marine Corps expert rifleman.
Already on the firing line. Watch your target.
In the creed of the Marine rifleman, what counts is not the rounds we fire, the noise of our burst, or the smoke we make. It's the hits that count.